Everybody wants to see, you know, Winks win because everybody loves a champion. You know, he's unbeaten, but I think Hartnell's going to be very hard to beat. Form was Frank yesterday with Jamaica winning the Coffee Cup easily, and he just looks like he's in unbelievable form. So it's going to be a great contest, but I believe I'm leaning towards Hartnell.